Namaste viewers. The details of the day for 28th September is as under. The reference point is Hyderabad. Morning 6:09 is the time in which sun rises. Sunset is at 6:04. Month Bhadrapada, Paksham, Sukla Paksham, Tithi Chaturdashi. From September 27th itself, it starts at 10:19 p.m. to September 28th till 6:49 p.m. The entire day till evening it will be there. Then Purnima will start from September 28th, that is 6:49 p.m. to September 29th, 3:27 p.m. Nakshatram is Purva Bhadra Nakshatram and Uttara Bhadrapada, both the Nakshatras are there. September 28th, 4:29 a.m. to September 29th, 1:40 p.m. This Purva Bhadra will be there. Thereafter, Uttara Bhadra will be there. Yogam, there are two yogas, Ganda and Vridhi yogas, September 28th, 3:54 a.m. in the morning till September 28th, 11:54, the same day. Then Vridhi will be from on September 28th, 11:54 p.m. to September 29th, 8:03 p.m. Regarding Karanams, Garija, Vanija, Vishti and Bava, all the four Karanams will be there. On 27th, it will start at 10:19 p.m. to September 28th, 8:34 a.m. the Garija Lagnam. Vanija will be on September 28th, 8:34 a.m. to 6:49 p.m. Then Vishti will be 6:49 p.m. to September 29th, 5:07 a.m. till the morning. Then Bava will be from 29th, 5:07 a.m. to September 29th, 3:27 p.m. This is the thing. Now, time to avoid, bad times to start any important work or unfavorable this thing is Rahukalam will be 1:36 p.m. to 3:05 p.m. Yamagandam will be 6:09 a.m. to 7:38 a.m. Varjyam 10:24 a.m. to 11:50 a.m. Gulika Kalam will be 9:08 to 10:37 a.m. So Amritakalam, the best time to start any important work will be 6:42 p.m. to 8:07 p.m. in the evenings. Abhijit Muhurtham naturally is from 11:43 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. So that means about 47 minutes will be there. The morning 11:43 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. This is the Panchangam for Thursday. Viewers, thank you for listening to the Panchangam of Thursday. Please like, share and then subscribe to the channel.